at the size of that
limousine!
Cancel my meetings. It's moving day.
Hiya, Pauline.
Welcome to Looney Boy.
My, what a warm welcome. You are all just darling. Now, let me see how my dream home is coming along.
It's not ready yet, Miss Pauline.
Now, what's all this?
The building materials, of course.
Oh, darlings, these materials just aren't cool. Yes, penguins need to live in a cold environment. Remember, I asked for a really cool house?
You meant cool as in... brr, not cool as in... That's my fault. The good news is, we can fix this.
No worries at all. I'll check out the park while you find colder materials.
All right, gang. Let's try this again. How can we make our cool house into a cold house?
How about...
ice?
That's cold.
Bingo! We'll make Pauline an ice house.
Just one problem. How are we gonna keep our penguin pal's ice house from melting? It's a scorcher today.
Don't worry. I know just who to call.
Genius speaking.
Hey, Wiley. It's LB. We need a way to make our build site ice cold.
I'll be there in Mach 5. Genius at your service, my simple friends. Anyway, let me present to you my latest invention. The Freezy Blaster 3000.
Wow, but this place will be cold in no time.
Thanks, Wiley!
My pleasure. Bye-bye and arrivederci!
Alrighty, let's build this ice house!
Leave the building to us.
What? Me? Ooh, nice.
All right, team. Let's build Tez a smash-proof house, one brick at a time. Raising the roof! This might be the strongest build we've ever done.
Let's get the go show Taz.
Taz, welcome to your new... house?
I guess we need something stronger.
Okay, Taz. This one looks... strong enough.
Oof. Back to the drawing tablet. Tazzle boy, I'd like to see you try to knock this one. Down.
No matter how big and sturdy the walls are, Taz still knocks it down. I guess we need a stronger design. Oh. And I might have an idea.
Taz, welcome to your smash-proof pyramid.
Look! It's holding! not holding.
This looks more harder than I thought.
But it sure is fun to watch. I got a loony idea. Only our vehicles can get around in the snow, right?
What?
So, we'll just have to go all over town and pick everyone up.
I love where your head's at, Bugs. But driving back and forth and back and forth will take too long.
Yeah, my steamroller only sits three, including me.
And Dumpy here can haul 5 buffer kids, 4 hooting owls, 3 French skunks, and 2 mouth sisters, and 1 Cecil turtle. But that's it. You're not following my train of thought. Tablet, please.
But of course.
Thanks. Now, let's see here. We just need to connect our vehicles with passenger cars, creating our very own loony locomotive.
Wow-wee!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's build this choo-choo train! Everyone we need to pick up.
Ooh, I've got my list, and I'm gonna check it twice. Buckle up, gang. We're rolling out. All right. Voiced on our list are the Mouse Sisters.
Oh, we sure are glad to see yous.
Yeah, sure. I thought getting stuck in mac and cheese was bad, but snow and ice ain't no picnic either. Woo!
To the first annual Looney Boyg Lights Festival! When I look out here tonight, I see a buzzard mother, a gopher friend, and a penguin neighbor.
You know it, darling.
But what I also see here is a community. Our community.
Because at the end of the day, no matter who we are, where we came from, or what we believe in,
we are all Looney Boygers!
Once upon a time, the Looney crew was hard at work. Setteth the stage for the play, Lola.
Huzzah! Is thy backdrop ready, Squire?
The name's Sylvester, and of course it is.
Come on, Sylvester, play along. I shall use my wizard magic to move the backdrop. And I'm here to entertain ya.
Looney Builders, Lola the Brave. Lola Bunny speaking. Oh, wow. We'll be there soon. Team, we've got a job to do, and it's one for the storybooks.
Huzzah!
Toot-town, latitude, latitude, latitude.
My bad.
You're good. Now it's got pizzazz.
Mm-hmm. Wow, great painting.
Thanks. Got any ideas? How dare you make a mess without me? Ooh, let me add to it. Very impressive.
Wow.
It's perfect! And I couldn't have done it without your help.
Looney Builders, this is Lola. Okay, see you soon. Team, we have a job to do, and it's on another level.
Let's build this spark bridge. Ooh, this is all very exciting. I've never built a bridge before.
All we have to do is carefully follow the instructions.
Sounds good, Porky.
Step one, sort the parts. Don't have to tell me twice. One, two, 136, 137, 138.
Still on step one, sorting the parts.
We're following the instructions extra carefully.
Sort once, count twice.
Game on, you two.
Step two, apply construction glue.
That looks fabulous.
Tain't swoa.
I believe I overdid it with the glue, and it's stuck.
No worries. Luckily, I always carry Acme glue remover.
Thanks, Lola.
Yikes, they haven't built very much, but are following the instructions so well. That'll be okay, I hope. Team, I think I got a little carried away with my game idea.
I think we all did.
Definitely.
I know I did.
I tried to make the build more fun, but I lost sight of our job, getting the Mouse Sisters home. It's just Bugs and Daffy, you work so fast.
They don't call us Team Speed for nothing. No one calls us that.
And Porky and Tweety, you follow instructions so well. A little too well.
Thank you.
How do we fix this?
Well, we have a team that works fast, and a team that follows instructions.
If we switch up the teams, we can have two teams that do both. Tweety will work with Daffy and make sure he follows each step, and Bugs will work with Porky and make sure he speeds up.
Whoa, you're a genius!
Yes, Daffy. Winners still pick lunch.
Woohoo!
Now let's fix this spork bridge.
Step one, sort the parts. If we have to. That's enough glue, Porky.
Okay, Bugs.
Woohoo!
Well done, Looney Crew.
Team Swoa for bridging the teams together. So, which team won?
Daffy's team did. Look how well they followed the instructions.
I was gonna say yours. You finished first.
I think Team Looney Builders won.
And just like that, it's finished. The most beautiful thing I have ever seen. Hey, team! 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 Hey, team! Isn't it wonderful?
This is not what we planned. I wanted a rock climbing wall.
And I wanted my widow tire swing. Can't bounce on that bridge.
You took my sand and left me in a box.
We could play together in my tower instead. Come on, you'll see. The tower's a real bundle of fun. Crew? No tanks, Doc.
It'll be a pass.
Come on, gang. We still have some supplies left. Let's build something for us. No one wants to hang out with me? Fine. Suit yourself. Woo-hoo! Tastes kinda lonely. Even a tower this spectacular, it's no fun without my friends.
Yippee!
Yippee! Daffy, why aren't you in your tower? I'm sorry. I didn't lead us in building our playground. I got so excited about my egg tower that I forgot to share. And sharing is caring. Caring for my friends.
It's okay, Daffy.
Thanks for apologizing. I can do more than apologize. I can down five. I'll make my tower smaller and share all the materials like I should have from the start.
Oh, goody.
Well, all right, then.
Let's fix this playground and make it fun for everyone. We'll make your bridge extra bouncy. Special sand delivery for one super sandbox. These rocks are much more functional here.
Yeah!
One tiny tire swing secured.
Whee!
I love it!
Well, team, best playground ever. See what happens when you share, Daffy?
Everyone is happy.
Atta, Duck.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go play! Nothing beats this view.
Well, I say, if it isn't the finest, I say the finest construction crew in Looneyburg. So, as you know, I promised the citizens of Looneyburg I'd get them a water slide, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
Well, Mayor, you'll be happy to know we worked out a great plan.
Buddy boy, you look like a dreamer like me. Just dream of the slide, the dips and turns, splashing water, sparkling in the afternoon sun. Can't you just see it?
I can see it.
Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. But about these plans...
You can count on the Looney Builders. We always get the job done.
Delighted to hear it. I'll check back in real soon.
Let's build this water slide!
Well done, gang!
Now what comes next? My favorite part! Making sure it works! Woohoo! 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 Even the seats are too big for me. Oh boy, here we go! Woohoo! We did it, team! We built the perfect merry-go-round!
Is it supposed to go this fast?
Nope, definitely not!
Can we turn it down?
It's inside the hatch!
How are we gonna get in there? It's too small! Too small? I'm small! I can fix this! Just have to turn this down. Kids, what can I say? Us little guys get the job done.
Ooh. Your pint-sized power play saved the day.
Nice work, Tweety.
Very impressive. You done good, kid. Thanks, Looney crew. Turns out my size is just right for me. I just have one more little idea. The new section's ready.
Wow, it's so cool. Six for even the smallest Looney Burgers.
Yay! Woohoo! Kids.
guys.
Here I am. Hey, Tweety, have you seen Daffy?
Yep, he's testing out the twacks at Daffy's Detour.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Daffy's Detour, come again.
Tweety, where is Daffy's Detour?
Right over there. Daffy, you better come quick. I think we made a boo-boo.
Hey, guys, what'd I miss?
Daffy, we're not gonna be able to finish the racetrack. Your site is completely different than our plans. And the race is gonna start soon, so there's no time to change it.
I'm sorry. I was thinking about what I would have wanted as a race car driver when I should have stuck to the plan.
Maybe we can make a new plan using Daffy's Detour and the original plans.
We'll need to figure out how to attach the two racetracks.
If we move some tracks around, we can add them here.
And have Tweety lift those tracks to connect them.
Perfect. Then we'll just need to lay the tracks for the finish line.
Now that's a cool racetrack.
Wow-wee!
Totally.
We gotta hurry to fix and finish the track before the race starts. Here I come, backing it up, up, up! Lifting the twacks, Bugs! And I'll connect them. Perfect!
Welcome, race fans! The big race is about to begin! So, let's see who's the fastest in Looneyburg!
Oh no! The race is starting and we're not done laying the tracks!
Racers, start your engines! Or your feet! Ready! Set! Go!
They're so fast!
Focus, Daffy! You gotta finish before they do!
They're catching up to you guys!
Tracks are too heavy! They're slowing me down! The races are right behind us!
I'll give him a bulldoze boost!
I'm racing! I'm really racing!
And now, a lift to the finish line!
Woohoo!
And now, I'm flying.
I gotcha, Daffy!
Great outdoors. You can hear the wind in the trees and the grasshoppers chirping.
That chirping isn't grasshoppers, Wawa. It's porkies. Are you sure you're not scared of the forest?
Okay. I admit it. I am scared. I've heard there's a monster out there named the Big Feet.
Oh, you mean the huge one with red fur, a loud roar, and feet so big he could crush a car?
That's the one.
Never heard of him.
Don't worry, Porky. There's no such thing as Big Feet.
Ah! It's Big Feet!
I say, what's going on here?
He taught you a Big Feet, Mayor Leghorn.
Well, pay no mind to the legend of Big Feet. I say, I've lived here in Looneyburg for years. I say years, and have never come across him.
See, Porky? The mayor says there's nothing to worry about.
Hey, you just focus on building my water wheel, you hear? Well, if you'll excuse me, I've got another meeting upstream.
Let's build this water wheel!
There's no such thing as Big Feet.
Okay, Daffy, time to unload the supplies!
Roger! Oopsie! I dropped a log!
Don't worry, Tweety, I'll get it. Oh boy. Hey, was that a Big Feet's roar? And no.
You just heard Bigfeet's roar? It was really... Oh, it was so scary.
You know, Porky, it could have just been your imagination.
But it sounded so real. Ever heard of Bigfeet? I have, and he's sitting right here. Daffy, what did I tell you about bringing a couch to the job site? That I should bring a sectional so I could take extra naps? Well, it looks like this is gonna be one messy situation.
Well, hello there. Yay! Whoa! Sorry about that, partner.
No problem, George.
Thanks for coming out to assemble old Rexy. He's been taking a mud bath long enough, so feel free to get started.
All right, everyone. We're gonna dig up these bones and then assemble them over... where?
Over there, with the rest of my collectibles.
You got it, boss.
Great! I'll see you when the job is done.
Okay, Bugs, bring it over here. Well, this is the pits. Not a problem, pal. I'll just wave you on in. Closer, closer, almost got it. And perfect. That is to say, almost perfect. Sorry about that, Daff. Now let's see what we got here, let's see. Bone, junk, bone, junk, bone, 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 junk, bone, 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 and a junk.
Now hold on, Daffy. Some of this looks like it could be valuable, priceless.
Are we building a dinosaur or collecting art? Maybe we can collect art instead. Are you being a cuckoo bird? This dino is gonna be awesome!
What's wrong, Tweety?
Yeah, it's just a pile of bones. Yeah, just some bones. For now.
Oops. All right, crew, let's build this greenhouse!
Hiya, Bugs! Things are moving kind of slow, huh?
Petunia, we just started.
I know, but you gotta let me soup up your vehicles.
You wanna put soup in our vehicles?
No, silly! It's just another way of saying I can fix them to work faster! Then we'll be eating soup before you know it.
And the veggies still gotta grow, which takes time. But we can give the soup up a try.
Yes!
Time to lay all this fertilizer.
Ooh, sounds like you need two rocket jets.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Brakes! Phew! That was fast!
It's too fast. I'm okay.
Well, at least we built something.
Okay, maybe that was a bit rushed. I'll, unsoup your vehicles.
Great! Then we'll try again at normal speed.
The greenhouse. What do you think, Petunia? Petunia?
She's already inside, isn't she?
Done like dinner! I built a section for tomatoes, potatoes, and broccoli.
Nice work, Petunia. Now we just need to plant the seeds.
This pig came prepared.
Hold on, Petunia. We gotta cover the seeds in soil, not just throw them on the ground.
We have to do things the right way.
If you insist. Oh, Grandpa Oink, if you could see us now.
You're my favorite grand pig, Petunia.
Really?
Wow, Wow, you talk to paper too? And here I thought I was the only one. Tazzy'd love any Sunday his friends made for him.
You're right. And a not perfect Sunday is even better than no Sunday at all. If only we had more ice cream.
I think I have some extra ice cream in my poisonal stash.
So what do you say, Porky? Should we give it another go?
Absolutely, definitely. Let's fix this Sunday. Vanilla first, then strawberry, then chocolate. Isn't it smooth enough? They're ready for the dump, Daffy.
Toppings! Get your toppings!
Well, team, it's a little wobbly. But we're almost finished. Take it away, Tweety.
My queen! It's not tall enough. What do we do, Porky?
We could try to toss it.
We could build a slingshot. I could just eat the cherry.
I've got a plan that just might work. How's it looking, Tweety?
Almost got it!
What if my plan was a big mistake? Only we got one way to find out. Easy does it, Tweety! Now!
The cherry has landed!
Tubular.
The water's fine, but I prefer a relaxing game of volleyball. Look out, Porky! There's nothing like collecting seashells by the seashore. Ouch! Finished! Sorry, Tweety. I was in a real pinch. That's okay, Daffy. I could build sandcastles all day long.
Huh? Attention, Looney Burgers! The sandcastle building contest is about to begin!
Oh, goody, goody, goody!
Contestants can work alone or as a team using buckets, shovels, and anything from the sea, like sand! The contest ends when the sun sets. Good luck!
What do you say, crew?
I'm gonna fly solo and be my own team. Building sandcastles is, kind of my thing.
The rest of us can work in pairs.
I call Lola. Then I got the pig. We've got a contest to compete in, builders. Time to imagine a winning sandcastle. A birdhouse might be nice. Two on the nose. Maybe a cookie jar? Too tempting to eat. Tink, Tweety, tink. That's it! A pirate ship! With big sails, a wooden plank, and a treasure chest!
That's a great idea, Tweety!
Yeah, almost as good as my idea. Sam, Porky. Our carrot castle is gonna knock your sandals off. We'll see what my pirate ship has to say about that. Ahoy, mateys! It's contest time! It's about to get sandy.
Introduce the contestants. We've got Wiley, Mac, and Tosh, and a couple of Looney Builder teams. The winner will be the Sand Master of Looneyburg Beach. Go build your sand castles.
Oh, wow.
Look at all this great stuff I found cleaning out the closet.
Good work. But let's just keep the things we use or that are special and donate the rest. That way others can enjoy them.
Fantastic.
fantastic. Don't eat this or that. Nope. Uh-uh. Nope.
Mr. Guacamole!
I'm useful and special. He stays.
Meet me.
Museum.
Everything all right, Wiley?
Yes, I'm totally fine. Think you can rebuild the museum without me?
Absolutely. Leave it to the professionals.
Good. Then while you rebuild the museum, I'll use my genius to make sure that Roadrunner never comes near it again. Oh, those beep beeps bother me so much.
Meep meep. Beep, beep.
Yippee! Good luck running back from space. Well, well, things have come along nicely.
All right, everybody. Let's show Wild E what this weather exhibit can do.
Freezy blaster for snow. Check.
Giant fan for wind.
Check.
Sprinkler for rain.
Check. Lock'em, lock'em. It'll be a time to make the sunrise.
Meep, meep.
No!
Oh, boy. Phew. It's hot in here. I'm sweating like a pig.
Hang on, team. I got this.
No weather report could have seen that coming.
So sorry about that.
It's okay, Wiley. What happened?
Admittedly, I am bothered by the Roadrunner's beep beeps.
Huh. Well, if the beeping bothers you, maybe we can help.
No need. I have it all under control.
Would be a good time to go through your things. Keep only the items you use or that are special, then donate the rest so others can use them.
Sounds easy enough. While you do that, we'll finish your closet.
And ride the pulley system,
Daffy.
The name's Mr. Guacamole.
Get back to work.
Can you believe that guy?
Where to start? I'll put the items I use, or are special, into a pile over here, and the stuff to donate into a pile over here. Let's see, I use this, and that, and definitely this, and that, this stays, this.
Tibbs's closet is finished!
Great job, gang. It's time to fill these bins up. Let's see how Tibbs's sorting is going.
How's it going, Tibbs?
Great, I'm almost done.
But there's still a huge pile of stuff here.
Oh, yeah! This is the keep pile, and this is the donate pile.
Ooh, very nice!
It is, isn't it? Better keep them.
Tibbs? I hate to be the bunny of bad news, but all this stuff won't fit neatly in your new closet.
But I can't get rid of any of this! I use all of it! It's all special!
Then let's make three piles. One for toys, one for books, and one for nuts.
This could take forever!
On no time at all, let's start putting stuff in Tibbs' new closet.
Let's start filling up the bins. Toys go in the red ones.
in the blue bins.
Okay.
Looking great!
And nuts, which we'll put in the yellow bins.
Wow! It all fits!
Oh, boy.
It's gonna hold, right?
Oh, absolutely!
Oh, no! Dibs, we stuffed your closet so full, the mess is even worse!
I'm sorry, Looney Builders. You tried so hard to help me get organized, but I just can't get rid of any of my stuff.
Sure you can, Tibbs. We know it can be hard to give your stuff away.
It's important to stay organized. That way, there's more room to play, and you know where everything is.
Okay. Can I try again?
Most definitely. And we'll do it together this time.
I want burger!
Okay, everybody. Take it easy. I only got one crew. Hey, Looney Builders!
Wow, you're really busy, Chef Hector.
Which is why I can't wait for you to build my new restaurant. As you can see, I've outgrown my little burger stand.
Don't worry, Hector. We'll have your burger joint ready in no time.
The sooner the better. Thanks!
All right, gang. Let's really focus so we can finish Hector's restaurant as soon as possible.
It sounds good.
Okay! You got it! Daffy?
Oh no! He was supposed to haul all the building supplies!
Don't worry, I'll find him, Lola.
Huh?
Sorry, gang. I guess I got a little distracted. Fine. While we're building, I won't play the game.
You're playing it right now!
Tisk.
Now that we're all paying attention, let's build Looney Burgers! Okay, LBs, it's time to assemble the drive-up stations. This is where customers can pick up their food. We have to secure these carrot-shaped support beams, then place the roof.
Now, these next instructions are super important, so listen up. Voiced, Tweety.
Gotta focus, you live in a room. Can't play the game. Gotta focus, can't play the game.
Got it?
Got it!
Then let's raise this roof.
Daffy, you didn't secure your support beam. You can play your game when Hector's restaurant is done. But until then, we're really counting on you to help us.
Uh-huh. Come on now, Daff. It's time to focus. Keep your eyes on the fries.
Great job, team. We finished the job with time to spare.
Let's go find Macintosh so we can give him a tour. Not so fast. You think this job looks done? We haven't even painted yet. I'm thinking canary yellow for the walls.
Ooh, I like that.
Daffy, Macintosh didn't ask us to paint. They asked us to build the tunnel.
And we totally rocked it. Come on, crew. Let's head for the exit. Supposed to dump the rocks outside of the tunnel.
I did it first, but then Tweety and Bugs kept calling with more and more rocks.
Daffy, I asked how the hauling was going and you said excellent.
That's because I didn't want to ask for help. I was worried you'd think I'm bad at my job, and I love hauling stuff.
Daffy, everyone needs help sometimes. It doesn't mean you're bad at your job.
It doesn't?
Not at all. Why do you think Lola helped me remove the rocks?
And why do you think Pokey did the same thing for me?
Because that's what team members do. They help each other.
Okay! From now on, when I need help, I'll ask the team for backup.
Atta duck.
So, how do we fix all the rocks clogging the exit? Good question.
What are we gonna do?
Panic?
No need to panic. I know just who to call for help. Hey there, you said we should call upon your genius more often. Well, we could use some help right now.
Who'd you call, Daffy?
Yuffie, let's fix this tunnel! For the help, Wiley.
Oh, hello, Looney Builders.
We just had the most splendid cup of tea in town.
Mac, Tosh, would you like to see your new digs?
Ooh, yes! This tunnel is terrific.
Simply wonderful.
Ooh, home sweet home indeed.
I'd say your customers will be quite happy here.
Thanks to a little help from my loony friends.